Stabbed on a CTA Red Line train. He was seen getting in a fight with another person who pulled out a knife and stabbed him. Police found the victim when it got off the train at North Clybourne. He was taken to a hospital in critical condition. So far, no one is in custody. Red Line service is back to normal this morning. And a development.